I'm lost!
From the creators of Toy Story.
Hey, bartender, Bloody Mary, all positive.
Comes an epic of miniature proportions.
Who ordered the poo-poo platter?
Hey, cutie!
So, being a ladybug automatically makes me a girl.
From Disney and Pixar.
Don't look at the light!
I can't help it.
A Bug's Life.
Now, Sean.
See, just blow your nose and flap your ears and pigs can fly, startling witches in the sky. It's Puppy Purple.
Yeah.
Are you kidding? Who in the right mind would tangle with her?
Please don't tell Goldie I squealed, Max.
Determined to help Nigeria take its place as a democratic and
and no condoms apparently either.
You know what? I had to bring this. This is today. I know we're short on time. I had to tell you this is an LA newspaper today. Speaking of kids, because we did just have our second kid. This is so astonishing to me that people are gearing up, so to speak, to try to have the first baby of 2000.
Right, yeah.
And there are services. Get this. This is out of the Daily News today in Los Angeles. Riverside radio station, KGGI FM, will collect 8 married couples in 8 limousines at 6 a.m. 9th and drive them around the Inland Empire until 10 a.m.
In the wake of that front, and a weaker high over in the Tasman is ridging along.
With a group of other plants as a gift.
And the Magpies in front, Wild, tries to burst his way through, succeeds in that manoeuvre, Crowe, Castle against his old club. Likewise this man, Scotty Crowe, can he kick a goal around McCabe, goes in short.
Reason for the delay.
Up there on that hill.
A long period, in some parts of that period, not an awful lot.
Weiss. Wer könnte es noch sein?
Weiß ich nicht. Wahrscheinlich eine Patientin mit riesen Titten und super Zähnen.